Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to create 3D texts in your video. So it will look like this. Okay, so create something like that. You need to first use the After Effect. So let's start After Effect. Okay, so I'm not making any kind of new composition, and I'm not in any kind of project, so I'm just showing you roughly. Okay, so first of all just import the file, the video main file. So once it uploaded, just take it on to the timeline. The video is something like that. The video is so I'm thinking about attaching a text here, and they will work beside the text. Okay, so to create that effect, you need to go in effect and preset and search for 3D camera and just drag it on your main footage. Okay, so after a week, when After Effects is done with the tracking and making 3D camera for your video, and now you can see all the dots, the points in your video. Now you just find a right place to put your text on the video. So for me, I want my video somewhere like this. Yeah, I think this part. Yeah, now when you find the perfect place to put your text on the video, now you just select the part and now just click right and choose this option, create text and camera. Okay, so you can now see a text appear on this point. So now all you need to do is just click the text button, click on that, select all. Now you can rename it like what you want. For the sake of this tutorial, let's make it like something. Okay, love. Okay, so now text this tool, rotation tool, to now rotate it like however you want. For this I want something like that. Now again take the text tool, Control A to select all. Now decrease the size from here. Okay, so something like that. Okay, and it's looking pretty good, I think. You can now move it by this also, and yeah, you can also something like that, or you can use any font you want. but I suggest you to use something bold font that will exactly match with this kind of works. So now we can see what we have done. So let's come to the first point and let's just play it. Okay, so that's it for today's video. Hope you guys liked it. And if you have any question or suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. And it's finally 1K in my channel, so I'm going to do a giveaway, obviously. Yeah, you are thinking about that. And yes, obviously I'm going to do a giveaway. So stay tuned for that. I will let you know about the giveaway in the next video. So stay tuned and keep supporting. See you in the next videos.